What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NBA 2K16's My Career Mode. As you can see, I've got my pre-order bonus stuff going on. Not the pre-order bonus stuff, but rather the bonus content from my Michael Jordan edition. Some of it is equipped, some of it is not. Obviously, I'm wearing the Jordan jersey, and as well, I have Jordan. I believe they're 14 lows. I'm not sure what they are, but they came with the Michael Jordan edition of the game. As well, at speaking of pre-order bonuses, I managed to get mine. So it turns out my copy was messed up. There was supposed to be a code inside the box. So I was given another code by my store. I got to thank them for that. So with that being said, we have another 10,000 VC to spend since last time. And I had mentioned I wanted to up my jump shot by one at least as well. So athlete, jump shot, maybe two of these. It's going to be a $6,000 purchase. So I'm wondering if I should spend it. Let's see. This is nearly a $3,000 upgrade. Or you know what I mean? You know what I mean? See, 10,000 bucks goes through really quick. So basically, this is probably going to give me, well, 26. So it'll be about 2,200. So won't be enough for that one. But what I can do is spend the one. I think I should get the jump shot. I think that's important. And we still have 16. Now, I can do my playmaker up just once, or I could save up for another athlete. And I think that's a good idea. So, with all that being said, let's advance. We have one more game in our rookie season. We're playing against the Magic. Hopefully, we do well. And hopefully, nothing crazy happens with Vic, although I doubt it. There's no decisions we're allowed.
This is it. The last game of my rookie season. Kind of hard to believe. These 82 games have gone by in a blur. I know we're on the outside looking in when it comes to playoffs, but that doesn't mean I can't go out and give it everything I have one last time. So here goes nothing.
You know, this really has my curiosity. You know, it's got it. And I'm just wondering if it's going to be, I don't know, man. I guess we'll have to see.
The starting lineup for the visiting Orlando Magic.
Yeah, screw them. I'm definitely not the starting. That's for damn sure.
Welcome everyone to the NBA.
All right, guys. Well, at least it's in home, so we can go out with a bang on home court. I believe my boys. Although I'm definitely not starting. I'm a rookie. Go ahead and skip that. All right, we're on CJ Watts. It's good to be back in NBA 2K.
Magic leading by four. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Like I said,
thank you, Kevin. I
think we were purposely.
Orlando gave me a few
get blocked.
With him. We talked about the impact players on these two teams. The ones who can take
the give and go, baby. That was beautiful. Nicely done, guys. Good start.
May already be in that category. He said he's a guy we've got to account for. He's just so relentless.
Take some time off the clock. So, unless, of course, you have an option to give and go, then go through with it.
He said if they can limit his impact on the game, that will certainly help.
So they're on Kid Gilchrist.
Thanks for the report, Doris. And when you think of Kid Gilchrist, one thing that comes to mind is intangibles. He has a desire and intensity and a will to win that elevates him to elite status.
Let's go, boys.
He never will be a great shooter. And he's still working on his jump shot. But
where are you going? Oh, why didn't I not get that?
Every team wants
that's a question I have for everybody.
And Hazonia gets it to go.
Damn.
Hazonia's got his second bucket of the game.
Lasagna.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
And watch, Clark, how the game plays out, because this is going to open things up on the perimeter.
Dude, you should take
and
that shot.
Kid Gilchrist penetrating.
Attaboy.
To perfection.
Took too long to shoot, so I don't get the assist, but we're good.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top.
Ah!
Yep, weren't there in time enough.
I see it.
To
I see it.
Greg, and
got
when
it.
That's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Do something with
pushing
it.
It up.
Whoa!
And Hansbrough kicks to Quinn.
I'm gonna get a screen going. The give and go. Oh, he went behind the defender. Oh, watch the backcourt, brother.
Watson with it.
Oh.
Hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change.
They're not happy. I got a little frustrated. A little impatient.
That is his first foul of the game.
I see it.
On defense, the Hornets.
Who's my man?
Trailing by two. Watson for three.
I was there. Is it enough?
But two.
Bad loss.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
No, it always is, and it has been so far, and they've gotten a nice edge on the glass.
I'm flipping it up.
A minute 34 left in the first.
It's deep.
And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed.
Oh,
well,
why? How is that my man?
Go back to it.
At least they didn't punish me. I was going to say, man, that's ridiculous. What are you losing your marbles over?
Ladies and gentlemen, your
so take smart shots. That was a smart. That was.
Check out free here. How the second half of the season has shaped up.
All right, I'm on Shabazz. Wait, Shabazz got traded.
Convert opportunities inside as well.
He was on the Heat for a season.
And you know, back to his efficiency from three. You know, defenses are now trying to deny him the basketball.
Oh my God! He punched me in the face.
Shabazz Napier's checked in for the Magic.
Shabazz, what are you doing, brother?
From over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact.
That was clean.
A good call by the officials.
Don't go here often. I'm usually on the perimeter.
And both free throws good from three.
Got to make your free throws.
110 left to play.
Little things. What are you doing, Shabazz?
Napier kicks to Harris.
I see it.
There's a screen pass to Azania.
Thanks, brother.
Stolen by Freak.
What a dumb thing to do.
Dishes to Kid Gilchrist.
Damn it, I could have had something.
Now here's Freak. He's
that's you, brother.
Guided. There's a screen by Hansbro.
Gilchrist! Oh, bad pass,
it's
guy.
Stolen by Harris.
Oh, that's my man.
And
don't give him space.
Kicks to Napier. Oh,
I let him go.
Uses the glass.
That was all me.
They've had assists now
down to
on
a
their
C.
Last three baskets.
Quick, don't
and
let them get settled.
They're passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot.
All right,
of
let's
those
back it up. That's you, Hasbro. That's my man, Hasbro.
Nice pass.
That's it, buddy.
Great catch. Even better finish.
It's all about getting them clean looks. Oh, he's spin moving me. Oh, I'm like hugging him. Oh, God. I hate it when it gets to the animation. There's nothing you can do about it.
Guys, I like
they're getting mad.
Part of his game that has really been consistent.
So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte.
I'm ready.
Al Jefferson, he's checked in for Hansbrough. Zeller comes in for
Nicholas. Oh, good steal.
Jeremy Lin, he's checked in for Jeremy Lamb. And Freak subbed in for so Orlando going with an almost entirely new group here. Vucevic checked in for Jason Smith. Gordon comes in for Tobias Harris. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Hazania. And it's Watson in for Shabazz Napier. On the court for Orlando.
Oh, Fournier.
Gordon and Vucevic together in the post. Oladipo
ooh,
is
wide open.
Watson, and it's Fournier.
All right, we're only down by a few, guys. Only down
and,
by a few.
Almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Quinn passes to Jefferson.
That's you. Atta boy. Jefferson. He's my man.
Showing on that possession.
And he's a beast.
So for the Hornets, their last game, a win against
watch
the Boston
that.
Celtics.
Getting a little rough.
Kevin, you know, they
trying to give and go it. I don't think so.
Have a strong bench.
I got stuck
when
in the screen.
On the road, that depth is vital. I think they really utilized the second unit to extend
oh,
their offense.
He's taking to the basket.
And
nope.
Just really wore down their opponent.
And guys, I think what you saw from
that's
them
all the Depot,
the
man.
Was teamwork. This is a team. Regardless of who was out there on the floor at any given time, they got it done. And that has to make you feel good as a group.
Quinn kicks to Kid Gilchrist.
It's you, kid.
They
I'm not
going to
screen in here. Oh, that would have worked.
The miss. Vucevic has got six rebounds here tonight.
Oh, God, I'm letting him go.
A wide open
that's a wide open Oladipo. He misses.
Off target from 3 points.
I'm on the glass, though.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
And Victor Oladipo, after a solid rookie campaign, really took it up a notch.
Oh, that was a good block. Clark, I should have just did a quick layup.
Games with that facial fracture.
I love this kid's gravitas. I mean, he's got a presence about him. His percentage is improved.
Cormier was trying to get him.
Field goal, 3-point free throws. But I like his work ethic and his
Nice steal.
And here we go. Fast break. Lynn's got it.
Nice. Good job, guys. Getting that fast break.
9 points for Al Jefferson.
He's making it look easy scoring out there because he's much more efficient here in the second.
Okay, well, let's check in with Doris Burke reporting from our sideline in this game. Doris, take it away.
Oh, I thought he stole it.
Freak in the last match against the Celtics gave them an edge. He had 11 points and added a couple of rebounds with that.
Did I?
An incredible bonus for his team as he made a big impact coming off the bench.
So wait a minute, I didn't get a chance to play.
It really was a spectacular game for
so
him.
I am actually playing in all my games. They're just
and
skipping them.
The
that's stupid.
He has for himself. Really did have it all.
It's skipping to story moments.
Anxious to see what's in his mind for an encore.
That's silly
today.
As hell. I want to play ball, man. Upgrade.
To top that last game.
We'll see what happens. Like I said, this could just be the rookie season.
The list of the hottest shooting rookies in the NBA this year. Freak number one.
And the numbers say it all. I mean, he's tremendously efficient at scoring the basketball around the rim. He's almost automatic.
Yeah, excellent footwork he has. I mean,
Gilchrist.
Terrific in his shot selection for such a young player. He's dependable, coachable, steady.
Oh, step back. I had a guy on me. Really, if I was a little bit sooner, I would have been fine.
Magic leading by five. Oladipo with the ball. And it's Lynn picking him up. Oladipo against Lynn.
He changed my man up. What the hell?
Goes in. Does not score for only the second time in seven shots this game.
Lynn. Hornets
oh my God. 7-13 for the field since the start of the second.
That's deep. Why did I take that? Oh no. If I was closer, that would have been in. Oh, that was stupid.
Rebound number 8 now on the night.
That was a waste.
Feeds it to Fournier.
Trying to get all swishy. Oh, come on.
Here's Gordon. It's good. And Watson picking up the assists.
I got to get more numbers.
Watson's got his third assist on
whatever they may be.
And started hot, and he's only gotten hot.
All right, let's get a screen in here.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Ooh, got the foul, though.
One game to go. Let's take a look at how the final seeding will look in the East. Take a look at the Hornets.
Is it enough? No way.
In the playoffs here. If they stay the course, they will.
So we might get in the playoffs.
They're much further down.
Probably not, though. We're going to be forced to lose it because it's our rookie season.
This has been a season I'm sure they'd like to forget. And luckily, they'll be able to do that soon enough.
You know, maybe they'd like to forget it, but there are some lessons to take from it as well.
Four consecutive free throws.
Mistakes they've made this year can't be repeated if they want to get a taste of the postseason.
Oh, no, Peyton.
The Magic making a switch here. Peyton's checked in. And Vucevic kicks to Fournier.
Peyton was a rookie
Gordon
a couple years back. Oh, God.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Kidd-Gilchrist. That's foul number two for him. Vucevic up top, defended by Jefferson.
2 minutes remaining.
Four on the clock. Peyton. The Magic need to get a shot off here. And it's Vucevic missing.
That's terrific
I got the ball.
Defense right there to prevent
that's you.
Converting in
Gilchrist. What are you doing, brother?
Kid Gilchrist dishes to Quinn.
All right, give me a screen. Back it up. Give me a screen.
1:41 left to play here in the second quarter. A step back shot here.
Nice.
It's good.
Take the time. Think you're going in. I would have got blocked otherwise.
Really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter. He's giving up too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice.
That's exactly what I thought.
IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds his spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it, I think his outside shot will be hard to block.
Ah, damn.
Who's defending.
Guys, his consistency.
We're only five down, but
shooting,
they're going to take me
really
off.
Really helped them seize control.
105 left here in the second. Picked by Zeller. The shot by Quinn, no good.
No, I thought I had the spot.
Struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
Fournier shot is off.
Let's go, boys.
Of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to
Gilchrist.
And the ball travels out of bounds. Last touch by Kid Gilchrist.
Yeah, you're my man. You're better than that. You're better than that, Gilchrist.
In for Cody Zeller, and it's Batum.
I'm feeling better about this, though, as we play.
The Magic also changing it up. Smith checked in for Vucevic. Harris comes in for Aaron Gordon. And it's Hazania in for
Fournier. That's a foul. Oh, Lynn got it, though.
Well, it was a slow start to his rookie year for Peyton, but he came along very strong.
I don't have any badges yet, either. I'm off. Is that it? Am I back in? No, it's the halftime, so.
Magic lead by six. And now,
I mean, so far, so good, but.
Standing by.
Well, Nick, a competitive battle out here for you.
Dum. Dum, 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 dum. Okay, let's get around this. Come on, boys. We're back in it. We're ready to rock and roll. Let's have a good quarter.
Some changes for Charlotte.
They put me in fairly frequently now.
Checked in for Batum. And Freak subbed in for Walker. On to change for the Magic. Watson's checked in. Zeller and Jefferson
are inside. Take it, take it, take the bite.
Freak is out there with Jeremy Lin. And it's Kid Gilchrist in at the three, the small forward.
So that's yeah, and one.
And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. And that sends Freak to the free throw line.
What?
They get C.J. Watson.
How does that happen?
Orlando leading.
Oh, God, that's a mismatch. To the mismatch. Paint, oh, good block.
And stolen by
that's all me.
Here's Quinn. Throws down the breakaway jam.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We're actually up by one.
These teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play.
I tried.
To build some momentum. You got to love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of grinded out physical game.
That's the kind of look they can continue to go with. Maybe that'll help them create some separation on the scoreboard.
Careful, Gilchrist.
Jefferson, a screen on Harris. And it's Kid Gilchrist penetrating. Shot clock at six. Here's Quinn.
Damn.
Get it to go.
I didn't want to do that, but
it's the Magic taking it the other way. This game coming after a loss against the Bucks.
Yeah, they just really struggled to put points on the board.
Damn.
That game, you could just see.
I'm just trying to get rid of it. And they're like, Freak, you're better than that.
On the offensive side of the ball.
Yeah, and guys, and once they
got my boy. Where is he? Is he in the paint?
Downward. There seemed to be no way to get out of it. All their offense went to pop.
Evan Fournier's checked in for
come on, Watson.
Watson kicks to Fournier. To the middle.
Oh, he's wide. Ah, it's and one.
Active shooting.
That's
chancing
bad.
Now for a three-point play.
Yeah, heard the whistle and then kept his focus and able to still knock it down.
And he Greg, still gets it. We're down by four.
Like
come on, boys.
Maintain control. That's not easy to do. I know you're kind of a little fella, but I was a big guy when I played, so I know how difficult that is. That was impressive.
I see.
It's stolen.
What are you doing? I was wide open. I would have had a free J.
Oladipo outside.
What are you faking? Who are you faking out, Oladipo?
Inside.
That's my man.
And a foul called on the shot.
It's another foul. But he'll get it. He's PG.
Right here.
He's got his shooting.
And it was
CJ Miles jumping the gun
season.
A little bit.
Finally, Clark got some significant playing time.
Yeah, and took advantage of it with the Pacers having Paul George on the sideline.
All right, boys, come on.
Injury until late in the season, they got a nice lift and contribution from CJ Miles.
Here's what Charlotte's going with right now. Hansbrough's come in for Zeller. And it's Lamb in there for Jeremy Lin.
What was that? Why didn't you just take the shot, Hansbrough? You were going to the net. But that's fine. I believe Jesserson.
Last year, he showed he could take his
apparently,
game up a notch.
He's a big man. Those bigs, they don't have that.
Shooting percentages across the board, career high in rebounding.
Oh my God! What a
assist
waste.
Average as well. Unfortunate how he got the opportunity
oh, shit.
To play. But
what's going on? He oh, he's all frisk fumbling.
In for Orlando. Now here's Lamb.
That looks good. Nice. That a three. Oh, it was a two. It was deep, but it was a two.
Magic leading by three.
And, you know, for Watson, you could really see him doing this for several more years, guys, finding ways to contribute as a backup or starter. Doesn't matter to him either way. He's a game.
Ah, nice shooting.
And he gets the bucket.
you know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And Greg, especially when the ball is in.
Go, what are you stopping for?
Come on now, you know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Oh, come on, that was wide, man.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole, because he is just not there offensively.
Passes it to Lasagna.
Lasagna. He's dribbling too much, bro.
He feeds it to Vucevic. Kicks it to Watson. Five on the clock.
He's got to get rid of it.
Here's Lasagna.
Oh!
By Quinn. Shoots from the baseline. And the foul on Al Jefferson.
Oh, wow.
And that'll be his third foul.
That's not good, man. We had him.
Checked in for Al Jefferson.
We're not going to win if we keep this shit up.
Orlando. Napier, he's checked in for C.J. Watson.
I see
Napier
it.
Passes to Lasagna.
Lasagna.
By Vucevic. Fournier in the corner. Can't
I'm on the board.
Off the pick. Hornets trail by five. And here's Freak. 14 points for him. He kicks to Roberts.
Take it. Nice. Brilliant. We need that three ball.
Roberts got 5 points so far.
Roberts is just chilling on the three-point line.
Range ability of some other guys, but he will knock down open ones like that.
Come on, baby.
Screen by Smith. Pass to Napier. Wide.
Oh. But he botches it.
By Hansbro.
I'll tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
The feed to Lamb. Now the pass to Quinn. Pass to Roberts.
Gotta give him a screen.
There's the screen.
Double screen. Take it, Roberts!
For the tie. And it's
yeah! Woo! Good shooting there.
Tied up here for the Hornets.
That's what I call a captivating move there. He absolutely incinerated the D with that one.
But then I'm going to be pulled off for the entire fourth quarter, and they're going to get an amazingly huge lead.
There's a minute 34 left in the third quarter.
Just because of the story. That's why.
Here's Fournier.
Well, he just holds it, man. He's going to have to get rid of it.
6.5 points a game. Fires from 14.
Yeah, right.
The jump shot.
They're not going to be missing right now.
He's got 11 points.
They're going to get a possession every time, or a point on every possession.
In the third quarter. Now here's Freak. He's guarded closely. Dishes it to Kid Gilchrist.
Whoa.
There's a screen by Hansbro. And Lamb kicks to Hansbro.
Oh my god, you guys. What? What are you doing? What?
Feet up.
What the Orlando hell was that?
Better than 53%.
I can't make up what that is.
Shooting
oh. I bumped him.
And watching Evan Fournier. He's an intriguing two-guard prospect.
He got in my way, ref.
Spike last season. After getting traded at the deadline.
Yeah, he finally had the chance.
All right,
win.
Now what? That's
so
it. What?
The Hornets taking care of business.
Yeah! I thought we were going to lose.
Good moments throughout this one.
Damn, so that's fortunate. So we did good.
The
we got a good chunk
Sports
of points.
Game show.
That was a little scary, though.
Thank you, Kevin. And now we have the opportunity
all right.
Kemba Walker. The fourth quarter was all him. It was like he couldn't miss, and it was.
Yeah, my man
and
Kem.
That'll do it for our coverage of this year's final regular.
So, are we in the playoffs then? That's the question I have. Oh my God. Okay, skip. Jesus. All right. I'm ready to find out what's going to happen. So, a good chunk of assist points, a few steals in there. But that was our last one, so there's going to be a big cutscene for that, I think. All right, no, I guess that's it for that game. So there's nothing too crazy there. So I guess we're going to find out on this last little advancement and see what happens. So before we do that, though, if you guys enjoyed that video, this video, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And I will see you in the next video when we wrap up our rookie year of NBA 2K. We'll be back.